Alright guys, and we are back here with more parkour. And I'm level 6, here we go, into the jungle. Welcome to the jungle. We are fun games. Grab those vines. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the first part as it was extremely irritating, to say the least. But, it's over. Chocolate, it's bang bang time. We got that one, dude. Beeping. Shut up, phone, shut up. How the heck does this can't happen? Touchdown. Yeah. Right, next. Number 8. I guess it's a bunch of redstone. I don't know how far this will get me, though. I don't even know if that was the way you're supposed to do it. I highly doubt it. But there's no rules. And it looks like it worked. Let's move on to number 9. The end. That's cool. Of course, he makes them all like 4-block jumps. Thanks for the load of 4-block jumps. I really appreciate it. That's quick. How are you supposed to do that? I'm getting there and it's disappearing. Wants to jump because right when I get there, it like disappears. There we go. Alright, and the last one for today's episode, number 10. Oh, this house, when I remember seeing this in the video, this was... Yeah. Open the door, I'm coming home. Done. Yes, that was a lot better than the first 5 levels. So thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed episode 2 of this Christmas parkour map. If you did, please remember to leave a like. We'd greatly appreciate it, as well as comment down below what you're thinking of it so far. And we'll see you back here tomorrow for the next episode. See ya.